don't skimp on my umbrellas. You know what they say? Let a smile be your umbrella. Well, my face is a big letter T. I forget the point. You got any more umbrellas? Ellas. Whoops. I got it.
Yeah, you okay to fly, man?
Hey, trust me, Isaac, I drunk better when I drive. Whoa, leave no child behind. On Dancer, on Prancer, on Java and Blitzen. Oh, pardon, foul. You made me drink my spill. I'm gonna shoot you. Hey! You, sir, are an asshole. I call Jody Foster an asshole. Oh, and now a sweet treat that's hard to beat, and I don't mean my teeth meat.
Are these hypoallergenic?
Why do I have a t-shirt cannon?
Boba Fett.
Present.
Boba Fett.
Tastes like your mama's kisses.
Where?
Ah! Hey, good looking. I'll be back to pick you up later. Ah! Hello.
Meant to do it.
Thank goodness. I thought I was doing this 1,000 years of digestion alone. How did you fall in?
What? Fell in? Volunteered. More like it. You should have seen it. You would have dug it the most. I was flying around with my jetpack, just smoking rebels with a laser. Ba-boom, ba-boom, ba-boom. Han Solo was all, hey, wait. And I'm like, oh, I've been waiting for this for a long time, Solo. Ba-bang. The big bad Wookiee be growling in hell now. I even put one between Skywalker's eyes, right between those pretty baby blues. But then Jabba the Hutt was all, oh, no, this guy's too badass, man. So then 80 Jedi showed up. I took out about 6 to 7 of them, but then 20 dudes finally flanked me. And I was like, you know what, kids? It's been real, Daddy-O, but I'm not giving you the pleasure. So I jumped into the pit myself. On the way down, I was thinking maybe I should have left him a party favor. Oh, I did. A thermal detonator right up their ass. Ba-boom!
Oh, that's awesome. At least you didn't go out like a punk.
Yeah. Oh, because I looked like a badass.
Are you crying?
Yeah. Huh? That's funny. I'm okay. Back from the dead, assholes. Oh, Boba's got himself a lightsaber now. Make it two. Oh, red and blue. When you put it together, what does it make? Purple rain. Oh no, he's getting away. What's this button here? This long-range missile couldn't possibly, could it? And the quarterback is toast.
Oh, Boba.
Hey, you got the girl. What's with all the clothing? Why don't you? The air is more comfortable. Right on. Oh, careful the antenna, baby.
And that would be the most awesomest thing to ever happen in the history of ever.
Can somebody get me a sock?
Okay, give me a color.
Pink.
P-I-N-K. Okay, now give me a number.
3.
1, 2, 3. Okay. Ooh, you live on Naboo. You're married to a bookish brunette. Her name is Tina. And you work
at... Does she have big boobs?
It doesn't say.
Ooh, make that a thing.
I'm not making that a thing. Okay, you do me now. Guys.
Boo.
Guys, it's me, the Sarlacc pit.
Hi.
Hi. Yeah, look, don't mean to be a prick, but you two guys have got to get the f*** out of here.
We're free!
We made free! It! Yeah! All right!
So, now what?
Episode 7, Boba on the hunt, semicolon, watch your ass, Solo.